smartphone. Dare to leap.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining us to witness the launch of Realme 6 series. Please join me in welcoming VP of Realme and CEO of Realme India, Mr. Madhav Sheth.
Hi everyone, how are you? I'm Madhav and I'm glad and excited to be here with bringing you the Realme's latest innovation. First of all, a very big welcome and thank you to everyone for tuning into Realme's channel and watching us live. Well, as you know, it was supposed to be a big gala for us to meet our 1,500 fans and our media friends and partners. But due to the coronavirus outbreak, we called off our biggest on-ground event. On behalf of the Realme team, I'm extremely sorry for the inconvenience caused by all the cancellations to all our fans and the media fans. Safety is of paramount importance to us, and we sincerely believe it is better to be safe and secure rather than being sorry. I look forward to more fun and joy and engaging with you and meet you once again in our next event. For all our 1,500 fans who were scheduled to be with us here today, I'm excited to give each one of you a free Realme band to express my appreciation for your unwavering support and loyalty. We hope you will love the experience of the best of our IoT products before anyone else. Don't forget to check your inbox for more details. Now, let's move to our first important announcement, and I do request everyone's attention. To fight against this COVID-19, we request you to adhere to a few of the important advisories rolled out by the government. First of all, remember to wash your hands carefully, maintain social distance, practice respiratory hygiene. If you do have any fever, cough, or breathing difficulties, seek medical care at the earliest. Like we said, nothing is more important than your health. So let's unveil what we have in store for the biggest event of the year by Realme. Well, Realme is all set to launch the Realme 6 series. Yes, setting a new benchmark with the top-of-line specs, superb design, language, and exciting technology features in this price segment. Today, we are redefining our Realme series and Pro series, positioning so that we can offer more flagship experiences to the consumers. Yes, Realme 6 and 6 Pro, the much-awaited smartphone range you have been looking forward to, are finally here. Despite the fact that the tech industry has been suffering from the production delays worldwide, we have made Realme 6 series possible all because of thanks to our Make in India commitment and our in-house manufacturing capabilities. Yes, we have been preparing the sparkling new 6 series for quite some time so that we can introduce new and exciting upgrade features to our most favored franchise series in India, first before anywhere else in the world. Today, I'm proud to tell you that because of the Realme 6 series upgrade, we have already created more than 7,500 direct jobs in India. Kudos to our hardworking and highly efficient team who have enabled us to achieve 3.5 million production capacity units per month. And with more and more local suppliers supporting us, Realme smartphones is truly made in India, as well as by the talents from the different industries in India. I really appreciate it. Thank you very much once again. In our efforts to democratize access, Realme 6 and 6 Pro will be available not only in online, but also offline with our preferred partners at the same time, same as online. Yes, it's a good news for all of you guys. You can experience the device at the same day. Today is the Realme 6 series debut in India, but soon we'll be also introducing the magic of 6 series to many more markets across the globe. We'll be introducing in Europe, Southeast Asia, China, Middle East, and many more in Africa as well. This is what I've been saying many times. Realme is a brand that leads from India to the world. We are happy to introduce the products loved by our fans in India to the worldwide consumers. The results are satisfying, and I'm happy to share with our fans and media friends that in 2019, we successfully became the 7th largest smartphone brand and the fastest growing brand, not only in India, but the world. Let me show you some more interesting details. One of the reasons for being the fastest growing smartphone brand is because also we achieved a 453% annual growth and shipped over more than 25 million units in just a year. Yes, this is our first year of operation, But what's more pretty impressive is that we have shipped 25 million units, and out of which 16 million units were shipped only from India, giving us a 263% yearly growth. This record-breaking success has been created by you guys. This started all from India. This is the power of Indian youths. Thank you once again for your passion and enthusiasm. We have created some popular models starting from India as well. The Realme C2, a phone that we designed for Indian consumers, have become the fifth best-selling smartphone in 2019, not only in India, but Asia-Pacific. A truly desh ka real choice in the entry-level segment. In premium segment, we launched our first flagship, our Realme X2 Pro, in the end of 2019. Yes, it became a hot-selling model, with its ultimate flagship model becoming the fourth largest premium smartphone brand in India. We are honored and grateful for this achievement. Once again, thank you for all your trust and support. From the entry-level value king C2 to the ultimate flagship Realme X2 Pro and India's first 5G flagship Realme X50 Pro, we have been fast, we have been furious as always. In fact, we are the fastest and also the first smartphone brand in India to provide smartphones across each and every single price segment, no matter the entry level to the 5G premium flagship. This is a milestone which other brands have taken years to reach. Yes, with our all-range approach in smartphone in India, Realme quickly became the fourth largest smartphone brand and the second largest online smartphone brand in 2019. Yes, while we expanded our footprints to the world, we have also grown extremely fast in more than 25 markets. Today, I'm proud. In November last year, Realme had become the top 5 smartphone brand in Spain just after 1 month of its debut. In Indonesia and Philippines as well, we have become the top 4 smartphone brand. While talking about Egypt, yes, we were ranked in number 5 in 2019. And this is what we call a dare to leap journey. We take on challenges and leap forward boldly. We improve our own products instead of judging other brands. We respect competitors instead of trolling them. We believe the leap we have taken can bring more real benefits to all our consumers, not only in India but across the world. What's our next leap, guys? Well, as I have always revealed our IoT strategies last month, and we are on our path to become a tech trendsetter to bring you not only the smartphone, but more high-quality ecosystem products, which will give a smarter, fun, and stylish lifestyle experience. Power and style, that's our core philosophy. Along with smartphones, our UniSmart AIoT is also a key direction in the future and the second growth engine for the Realme's business, integrating both hardware and software. Now, speaking about the software, Realme Link will become the central software platform for connecting smartphones and AIoT products. Most important terminal entrances like smart screens, yes, smart speakers, smart watches, and audios like headphones. Today, for the first time, I'm happy to announce that you can download and experience the Realme Link app from Google Play Store right away. We welcome you to experience the app and share your valuable suggestions, and we'll keep on improving as per your user experience and feedbacks. Realme Link is a one-step control station for all your Realme AIoT gadgets. In fact, this is the only app that allows not only your IoT products, but even the wireless earphones, which we have already launched. The user interface is very clean and minimal and easy to understand. One simple access and diverse ecosystem. Yes, Realme's diverse ecosystem will bring you more exciting AIoT product categories like I mentioned earlier. Realme will focus on your personal, family, and travel scenarios. For personal products, we will launch a variety of wearable and audio devices. For families, we'll try to make your home life easier and smarter, including two important categories like smart screen and speakers. Yes, I'm coming back to the smart screens. For travelers, you can expect some very stylish and high-quality gadgets from us very soon. So guys, you will see a lot of surprises coming from Realme this year. Yes, today we are proud to announce that we are getting ready to launch our first generation of smart screen, Realme TVs. First in India, again, before anywhere else in the world. In fact, this is the smart TV that is truly defined for Indians with the power of Realme. In the upcoming months, we will invite all our fans to follow our brand new social media page, Realme Link, and call your favorite features out by using the hashtag RealTV. What does this mean? On this new social media page, we'll also keep on updating our future AIoT plans. We believe a good smart TV should be having a trendy designs, leading graphics, better sound qualities, and easy interface. Yes. So guys, be one of our product managers and keep sharing your new ideas to us. Since today is our biggest launch so far, we'll bring something new for you in each category of this roadmap. The Realme 6 will be redefined with the more flagship features on the software level as well. Realme UI along with Realme Link app will be refreshing your experience again. As far as AIoT hardware, yes guys, Realme Band is here. Now let's get started with first with Realme 6 and Realme 6 Pro. And to bring the max style and performance, this time we have also got someone who's your favorite, who is definitely being the real pro. That. Yes, we welcome Salman Khan. Yes, Realme has become the first ever smartphone brand that Salman Khan is engaging. Starting from Realme 1, Realme has established itself in the tech world with power mid-style product philosophy. While in the world of entertainment, Salman has presented the real power and style throughout his career. The mutual appreciation has brought us together, a combination of power meets style. Yes, power meets style is the philosophy that defined Realme series from the very beginning. After Realme number and Pro model success, we were able to expand our portfolios by introducing the C series, bringing max to the value entry segment. The Realme X series, exploring the mid-premium and the flagship frontiers. Realme series, yes, indeed the best example for Realme's product philosophy, that is power meets style. Both Realme number and Pro series have achieved huge success till date. Over 18 million fans around the world in a year are enjoying the power and style brought by the classic franchise series of numbers and Pro. But what's next for our franchise Realme 6 series at this point in 2020? As we know, technologies are evolving at much faster speed, and we are also taking a big leap to redefine the positioning of Realme 6 series. And this is to bring flagship experience for everyone at its own price segment. This is also Realme's Dare to Live mission. By redefining, it also means the biggest upgrades we have never done into this series to bring it to them to you. Many of you have thought that Realme 6 will also be another budget phone like Realme 5. But in fact, it will be a successor for our last Pro model, Realme 5 Pro. Yes, guys, which was launched back in August 2019. Now it's been 7 months, we will show you what we can do to upgrade the most popular Pro into a brand new Realme 6. While discussing about the 6 Pro, it will take the torch from our Realme X, just which we launched in July last year, which brought our fans many mid-premium features like pop-up selfie camera. So Realme 6 Pro's positioning has been redefined as the successor for Realme X in past to bring more premium experience in the mid-range segment. While what does the product repositioning mean for the users? So that we could bring you more and more flagship level features to the both Realme 6 and 6 Pro. Let's say the features like 64 megapixel Pro camera, 90 Hz Pro punch display, 30 watts Pro flash charge, big Pro batteries, even the Pro gaming performance in both of the devices. Not only one, but both the devices. Now it's time to take the leap with us and find out what it's like to be the real Pro. Let's start with Realme 6 and 6 Pro. And let me join me to welcome Nidhi back on the stage. Welcome, Nidhi.
Hello, everyone. I am Nidhi, Product Manager, Realme India. Exciting features, cool new technology, and rich design elements. There are so many outstanding features in the brand new Realme 6 series. And we are very excited to show them to you today. If I have to sum up all the excitement in just one word, it would have to be the word Pro. Today in the Realme 6 series, we are bringing some Pro and amazing new features for the very first time. Make way for the 64 megapixel Pro camera. 64 megapixel is of special significance to Realme. Just last year, Realme launched its first global 64 megapixel smartphone. A smartphone with flagship level camera performance is not just about presenting the hardware, but also about how you can capture every detail of your life with ease and beauty. Just like it's shown in these pictures, we are also continuously optimizing our 64-megapixel sensor just for that. The 64-megapixel CMOS has a very strong performance. It can directly produce 64-megapixel ultra-high-resolution photos, a printing-level resolution. A 1 by 1.72-inch large-scale CMOS enables more light, and TetraCell Pixel 4-in-1 technology greatly improves the image quality in low-light conditions. Yes, now fans can access all these with this high-quality, top-of-the-notch 64-megapixel Pro camera. Of course, now just one of the Pro features is not enough to surprise you. Next up, we have another exciting upgrade, the 90Hz Pro display. High refresh rate display is closely connected with the user experience. The experience of both operating system and gameplay is greatly improved and becomes much smoother with a higher refresh rate. The 90Hz refresh rate screen can display frames which are 1.5 times higher than the traditional 60Hz screen, making the visual experience or the touch response much better than other smartphones. We can also check this on this real short video. And believe me, the actual experience is much smoother than what it looks like. The whole Realme 6 series will feature a 90Hz screen for the first time to provide a pro-level visual experience for everybody. This is truly a flagship experience for everyone. Cherries on top, both Realme 6 and Realme 6 Pro will have the latest generation side-mounted fingerprint sensor. They are at the perfect locations while you're reaching out to unlock your phones, giving you a fast and even more accurate unlock experience. The last Pro of the 6 series is something that all of you have been looking forward to. Realme has always led with super fast charging technologies in the industry. This time, the entire 6 series will flaunt the whole new and optimized 30-watt flash charge technology. It takes only 60 minutes to charge the Realme 6 series from 0 to 100%, which features a huge 4300 mAh battery. And trust me, this is a conservative number. If we compare it with the charging speed of other products in the same segment, the Realme 6 series performs better than the other 27-watt charger, especially in the first 30 minutes. The speed slows down after 90% to protect the battery life. But even so, the overall time is still shorter than the 27-watt charger. This charging algorithm we use can not only charge phones faster, but also protect batteries better. If you have to step out and your phone is low on battery, then Realme can definitely save your day. As we can see here, while charging the phone and playing games for an hour, Realme 6 series not only gets 62% charged in comparison to 24% by a 27-watt charger, and also doesn't heat up. Thus, gamers will not experience any drop in performance, even if it is being charged while gaming. Yes, heavy gaming and fast charging at the same time. In spite of the fast speed, Realme's unique low-voltage, high-current model is special for generating low heat when it is being charged. You can see from this graph over here that the Realme 6 series can maintain a temperature under 41.8 degrees Celsius at all times while being charged. If you see the other high-voltage charging solutions, like the 27-watt one, your charging speed will be reduced significantly while gaming. The low voltage and high current 30-watt flash charge of Realme is a fast and also a safe solution. It is the only solution that can protect your battery while ensuring the speed, even in heavy gaming scenarios, and especially in this segment. We hope you will love the 3 surprise upgrades we've brought to you in the Realme 6 series: Pro Camera, Pro Display, and Pro Charging Performance. all of them together to give you an authentic, unparalleled, and highly enjoyable smartphone experience. In addition to these new Pro features, there are some major upgrades in the performance and design of the Realme 6 series. Now let's have a look at features that make Realme 6 series the best combination of speed and beauty. Let's take a closer look at the first product, Realme 6. As we all know, Realme Number series has been highly popular thanks to our efforts in bringing more innovative and trendy product designs. Continuing with our dare to lead philosophy, we continue to bring and upgrade the real design. The design inspiration comes from the comet that cuts through the dark night sky. Not only does it have a flash of lightning, but also gives the users a sense of speed. We bring the combination of beauty and speed with the new design of Realme 6. The whole new optical plating process used in the Realme 6 increases the color brightness by 60% and the color saturation by 50%, making the overall look more transparent and agile, reflecting the dazzling effects of the comet on the smartphone. The Realme 6 brings a total of two new color variants, the pure and translucent Comet White and the profound and mysterious Comet Blue. On the front, the Realme 6 features a 6.5-inch punch-hole full screen for the first time with FHD Plus resolution and a smooth display. Moreover, the screen-to-body ratio has been increased to 90.5% with the new punch-hole technology. It also supports an automatic intelligent switch of 90 Hz and 60 Hz display that works on the basis of usage situations. This will not only guarantee the best display effect, but also reduce the power consumption and improve battery life. This is the whole new Realme 6. And as I just said, Realme 6 is the combination of beauty and speed. Let's now have a look at how powerful the Realme 6 can be. In order to offer Realme the same speed as a comet cuts through the starry night, we bring the most powerful processor on Realme 6 in this segment. Get ready to experience the MediaTek Helio G90T, a powerful chipset for gaming. As the latest professional gaming chipset of MediaTek, the powerful performance of G90T has been generally recognized and praised, whether it's for daily usage or gaming. The G90T adopts two A76 flagship cores on the CPU architecture, with a total of 8 cores, with the highest clock speed of 2.05 GHz. While on the GPU, the G90T has a Mali G76 and boosts the main frequency to 800 MHz. It greatly improves the experience in both performance and gaming. Through the comparison of the AnTuTu score, it can be seen that the performance on the G90T is better than other competitors in the same segment and by a huge margin. For the actual gaming performance, let's take some popular games like PUBG, Mobile Legends, Asphalt 9 as an example. Compared with other popular devices also featuring the G90T, you can see that the Realme 6's gaming frame rates are all higher thanks to our better optimization. As for temperature performance, the data also speaks for itself. After 1 hour of playing PUBG, the Realme 6 still performs cooler than other models with the G90T. This is what we call flagship-level gaming performance. The Realme 6 can be said to be the best gaming smartphone in this segment. In addition to the excellent gaming performance, we are also bringing excellent camera performance with the Realme 6. We have adopted a 16-megapixel in-display selfie camera, which brings an outstanding selfie experience. We also continue to bring more camera functions, as you can see here, like the AI Beauty Mode, Portrait Mode, HDR Selfie Mode, and there are many more coming. Soon, the Realme 6 will also support Nightscape Portrait Mode and the Slow Motion Video Recording Mode, which you have seen till now in our premium devices. On the rear camera, for the first time, we are bringing a 64-megapixel AI quad camera setup to the number series. The combination of 64-megapixel main camera, 8-megapixel ultra-wide-angle lens, 2-megapixel portrait lens, and a 2-megapixel macro lens gives Realme 6 better shooting experience with much powerful functions. Let's take a look at the sample picture taken from Realme 6 64-megapixel camera. The details are excellent and rich, and you can get a clear photo even after zooming in and out. The ultra-wide-angle camera brings you a larger field of view and is the perfect tool for shooting sceneries. We also have the UIS video stabilization function, which compensates for device shaking, minimizes blurring, and helps you take stable videos. This time, we are not only bringing UIS ultra stabilization function to Realme 6, but also have the upgraded UIS max video stabilization function for an even better performance. You can look at these three different videos. With UIS, the stability of the frame is significantly improved. With the help of the wide-angle camera, UIS Max gives wider angle stabilization, just to give you the best experience with more options. Both UIS and UIS Max will come via OTAs soon to your devices. So this is the camera setup of the Realme 6, giving you a flagship-level photography experience. Now let's talk about the battery life. The Realme 6 is equipped with a 4300 mAh large battery with the latest 30-watt flash charge. Realme 6 charges to 68% in just 30 minutes and can be fully charged in merely 60 minutes. There is no doubt that Realme 6 is a product with the most powerful charging performance amongst its class. Now let's have a recap of Realme 6 with a product video.
Realme 6, 64 megapixels, pro camera, pro display, Realme smartphone, dare to leave.
We've brought a lot of pro features with the all-new Realme 6, making it the best all-rounder choice at this price. Now let's move on to the brand new and upgraded Realme 6 Pro. This time, we are bringing a brand new design to the Realme 6 Pro. Our inspiration for this design comes from thunder and lightning, which symbolizes our strong power to challenge the impossible and our extremely fast speed. The back of the phone has undergone the gradient offset printing process, and we have repeated it multiple times to achieve the ultimate Realme 6 Pro lightning design. We have also protected this beautiful pattern with Gorilla Glass 5. We are bringing two new colors on Realme 6 Pro, Lightning Blue, which penetrates through the clouds, and Lightning Orange, which represents the fire within. On the front, we have a 6.6-inch dual punch hole display, and this makes the screen-to-body ratio of Realme 6 Pro as high as 90.6%. But that's not it. To protect the panel, we have used Gorilla Glass 5 in the front as well, just like the back. This is the brand new upgraded Realme 6 Pro, the most classy design in this price segment. It looks stunning from all angles. This is also the first time that we are bringing a quad camera on the rear and a dual camera on the front of the Pro series, making it the most stylish 6-camera phone. This smartphone from Realme boasts powerful camera performance, and the biggest change starts from the front in-display dual selfie camera. We combined the goodness of the punch hole with the functionality of dual front camera to bring you the best camera experience and a high screen-to-body ratio, providing the best experience for our users. We have used a 16-megapixel Sony IMX471 primary lens with an ultra-large aperture and single-pixel size, which can help you shoot brighter and clearer pictures under low-light conditions. However, on the second camera, we have chosen an 8-megapixel ultra-wide-angle lens with a 105 degrees field of view. By adding the ultra-wide-angle lens, it can make the view 2.5 times larger. Not only will you be able to take pictures of yourself, but also the surrounding landscape. And you will be able to add more people in your selfies. I'm sure that is something that could be of a lot of use. And of course, some additional video functions like the ultra-wide-angle video and the much-loved 120 FPS slow-motion video, which has been much optimized. At the back, the main sensor is a 64-megapixel camera with excellent performance, featuring a large aperture of f1.8, which can take clear pictures with high details. The Realme 6 Pro is equipped with a telephoto lens that supports 2x optical zoom and 20x hybrid zoom, the one and only in this price segment. The 119 degrees ultra-wide-angle camera of 8-megapixel is still very popular among users and can come in quite handy, especially while shooting landscapes and sceneries. Finally, there's a macro lens that helps you capture the finer details around you. The combination of these four cameras pave way for full focal length coverage and a variety of functions. Through the Realme 6 Pro, you can even zoom effects while taking an ultra-wide-angle photo to 2x, 5x, or even up to 20x. In addition to the upgrade of the hardware, we're also bringing some other functions to the Realme 6 Pro. The first is the upgrade of the nightscape mode, which is the whole new Nightscape 3.0 with two new features. First is the tripod mode. With this, we get up to 50 seconds of super long exposure and can take more professional night shots just with your phones. Let's look at some sample pictures. Realme 6 Pro performs better under the newly upgraded Nightscape with less noise in the dark parts and a clearer picture. Second upgrade in the Nightscape mode is the Ultra Nightscape mode on the Realme 6 Pro for the first time. And this works like magic. In extreme dark environments, you can also produce clear and bright pictures. Let's see the sample picture. This level of brightness is like a night vision camera in your hand. It provides Realme 6 Pro with excellent night scene shooting ability. At the same time, we have also upgraded the expert mode, now which supports not only 9 kinds of specific adjustments, but also can directly output raw photos, giving you larger post-production space. In terms of video functions, the Realme 6 Pro supports dual UIS video stabilization. Whether it uses the front camera for video selfies or the rear one for video shooting, you can get very stable results. Here is a sample video shot on the Realme 6 Pro while moving, and you can see the actual effect. The Realme 6 Pro also has a variety of video functions like ultra-wide-angle video and real-time video bokeh. So no matter for the front camera or the rear camera, Realme 6 Pro brings flagship hardware and software functions. Its Pro Selfie, Pro Camera, and Pro Video provides the most professional and all-rounded camera experience in this price segment. Now let's talk about performance, which is also a big surprise. Realme 6 Pro is the first smartphone with the Snapdragon 720G chipset. As the latest chipset of the Qualcomm 7 series, it adopts an advanced 8-nanometer process technology. Compared with the previous generation, it has increased in CPU performance by 10%, GPU performance by 75%, and 220% on AI performance. Through this comparison of AnTuTu score, it can be seen that the performance on the 720G is better than others in this segment. With upgraded advanced process technology and substantial performance improvements, Realme 6 Pro can provide pro-level gaming and entertainment experience. In terms of battery life, the Realme 6 Pro is also equipped with a 4300 mAh battery, which can get charged to 100% in just 60 minutes. A real pro-level charging performance. Of course, there are some other details that we'd like to share with you. First of all, Realme 6 Pro will be shipped with the ultra-linear speakers. Compared with the previous generation, the volume is louder and the sound quality is much better. The Realme 6 Pro also supports Dolby Atmos and Hi-Res certification out of the box. Meanwhile, Realme 6 Pro supports L1 plus L5 dual frequency GPS, which not only enables faster positioning, but also uses dual frequency signals to reduce positioning errors, making it navigate and position accurately. And last, but definitely not the least, we are proud to announce that Realme 6 Pro will support ISRO's NAVIC satellite system out of the box. After the Realme X50 Pro, it is the world's second device to support our nation's own navigation system. Anyway, first or second doesn't matter for us. We are happy to bring the future-ready technology for our users. Let's now have a recap of the Realme 6 Pro with the product video.
Realme 6 Pro, 6 cameras, Pro display, Realme smartphone, dare to leave.
Did you like this video? Well, we have another surprise. How about some more swag? Well, I'll let the video speak for itself.
Sub capture karo. Realme 6 series, 64 megapixel pro camera, pro display. Realme smartphone, dare to leap.
Yes, this is the brand new Realme 6 series, the most swaggy and stylish camera phones in the market, with the most all-rounder premium features at its price. However, there is more to find out. Lastly, I'd like to talk to you about quality on both Realme 6 and 6 Pro. Realme insists on being the smartphone brand with the best quality in India. We have found a quality-enhancing internal designs on the 6 and the 6 Pro. Let me quickly introduce two features. Both Realme 6 and 6 Pro will be splash resistant. And we strengthen the corners of both phones so that your screens will be protected from accidental drops. At the same time, we have also one of the most stringent quality tests in the industry, including over 20,000 times of drop tests, 10,000 times of USB plug tests, 100,000 times of press button tests, and even 300,000 side fingerprint tests. This is the real quality on the Realme 6 series that will make your phones last longer than any other phones in this price segment. For both Realme 6 and 6 Pro, the brand new Realme UI will also come out of the box, which is built for an enhanced and closer to stock Android experience. Now, I will quickly walk you through what Realme has done for more seamless fun in terms of design. The Realme UI uses high saturation and high brightness colors to construct an authentic color scheme, bringing a sense of vitality and freshness. And of course, here are three of my favorite cool and fun features that I'd like to recommend you to try on your device, like the dual mode music share for you to connect a pair of wireless earbuds and a wired earphone simultaneously, the focus mode, which I'm using every day in office, and my favorite three-finger screenshot gesture to easily capture the selected part of the screen. A good UI requires not only a good look, but also excellent functionality. Realme UI, based on the latest Android 10, is light, fast, and efficient. Compared with the previous ColorOS 6, we increased the smoothness, performance, and battery efficiency largely. You will clearly notice a difference while using it. Realme UI also aims to further protect user privacy and changes the way your apps can access your personal information. By turning on personal information protection in Realme UI, the system will provide empty information pages when the apps are requesting to access the user's personal information. This ensures your call history, contacts, and messages stay private and prevents any information leak. This time, we have also upgraded the UI with two important functions. First is DocVault, an initiative of Digital India. This national personal information platform provides easy and fast access for Indian users to manage personal information and government documents. It lets you issue and verify documents and certificates in a digital way. You can add your PAN card, your driving license, your Aadhaar card, registration of vehicle in your phone, thus eliminating the use of any physical documents. Second feature is Soloop, a smart tool for editing short videos. Everyone loves vlogging nowadays, and Realme is here to help. Let me show you how. You can multi-select all your exciting clips together and edit all of them. You can also select your favorite templates and your favorite background music. Then a professional level vlog is generated. So simple and so much fun. That's Realme UI, the new trendy and fun operating system. Moving on to something that you've all been waiting for, the Realme Band. To talk more about it, please welcome Srihari.
Hello everyone. I'm Srihari, Product Manager, Realme India. We've been waiting for this moment for a long time. In fact, I think Madhav, you've seen Madhav wearing the Realme Band a lot. And we've finally come to this moment where we're going to unveil the Realme Band. Yes, today we have Realme's first smart band. It's called the Realme Band. Live fit, live smart, and also live stylishly. After closely listening to you guys, our users, we understood that color display is very, very important, which is why you see one right there. The 2.4 centimeter large screen allows you to easily explore information on the band. In fact, it can display as much as 64 characters at once. You just need to raise your wrist, and the band will automatically display the information you want to know. It's almost like the band never sleeps. It also supports more than 65,000 colors. Navigating through the UI can be done through a single touch button, which allows for a simple UI and also actually allows you to keep your hands off the screen so you do not have to wipe your screen constantly. We also have 5 stylish dials inside the band. You can select the one that you love the most, or you can change the dial anytime to match your style. Moreover, the team is working tirelessly to make sure that you get a better collection. And once we are available with that, we'll be pushing you that through software updates. Besides, the Realme Band is your best workout partner as well. We have 9 sports modes such as running, cycling, yoga, spinning, and so on, which will track your daily activities. And your favorite sport, specially designed for India, is here as well, which is cricket. As mentioned, the real-time heart rate monitor was one of the most wanted features from our users. And when users went out in the market, they looked at a lot of bands, they really felt that the heart rate monitors weren't really very accurate. Our engineers actually tried to find out what caused that gap. In general, the accuracy of the heart rate monitor depends on many factors like your skin type, your temperature where you are, the structure of the band, and also the software algorithms. Realme Band applies customized algorithms for India for users specifically in India compared to other bands out there where there's a general algorithm that goes for all the users around the world. Hence, we are able to attain a higher accuracy on the Realme Band. The Realme Band plays a role as your health assistant. Apart from the real-time heart rate monitor, the Realme Band also can track your sleep quality and display all that information to you on the app in a simple and easy-to-understand way. It can also detect inactivity, hence reminding you to have a walk after sitting for too long, maybe working or doing something else, and also at regular intervals asking you to drink water because we all know how important that is. Well, for the band to be smart, it has to be an extension of your smartphone. The Realme Band is integrated with most popular apps like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, WhatsApp, and a lot more, keeping you posted whenever any of these apps want to notify you. There are times when your phone is lying in your room, you're off making food in the kitchen maybe, having your workout, and you get a call. What do you do? Well, the Realme Band will notify you when you have a call, and if that's a call of someone that you want to reject, you can do that straight from the band. As your best assistant, the Realme Band is here to save you from another big problem, the problem of dongles. Many users who own smart bands have told us that having a dongle that they have to carry everywhere is a pain. There are even users out there who actually had to go out and buy a whole new smart band because they could not find a separate charger. The Realme Band is not designed like that. It is designed intuitively, which means that you do not ever have to worry about bringing your charger along because your Realme Band is your charger. Just directly plug that Realme Band into a charging port and you're good to go. You can plug it into our Realme power banks. You can plug into any power banks out there. You can plug it into a laptop, any of the wall adapters lying around in your home as well. Now, if you're an exercise lover, the Realme Band comes with IP68 water resistance, which prevents materials like dust or sweat from getting into your band. While the smart band can be your perfect companion, here to make it smarter is the Realme Link app. The Realme Link, as the name suggests, is a hub of Realme AIoT devices. But it's not just that. It's also a center for you to access all your data about your daily activities, your real-time heart rate data, sleep quality, and you can access all that data anytime, anywhere. The Realme Link also allows us to push updates to all Realme AIoT devices, and the app will help you use all those latest functions with a software update. Even when you change your smartphone, you do not have to worry about your data going anywhere because when you change your phone, you put your Realme Link app from one to other, all your data will be moved, which means you never have to worry about actually losing your data. Also, I am very glad to announce that the Realme Link app will also support Realme Buds Air, a feature that a lot of you were asking about, and it's not just a connection for the sake of it. We are actually giving you features where you can change your functionality, and now you can go back to the previous track. Do you want to see how the Realme Band can change your life? Well, let's have a look. Isn't it good? Well, I think it's awesome. Let me recap the main features of the Realme Band. The Realme Band owns a large color screen, precise PPG sensor that allows real-time heart rate monitoring, 9 sport modes to track your daily activities, USB direct charge, IP68 water resistance, drink water reminder, alarms, notifications, landscape mode, interchangeable straps, multi-dial faces, and last but not the least, the Realme Link app, which will summarize your health profile to help you know more and more about your body. That's all about the Realme Band and all the new products we have launched today. Now, do you know what time it is? Well, it's time to call on stage Madhav and Nidhi to let you guys have a closer look at the Realme 6, the 6 Pro and the Realme Band. Madhav and Nidhi.
Thanks, Shriyari. Thanks, Nidhi. I think it's an amazing design. The one thing what I like about our design team is they always have something amazing. Always there's a new design which comes up and which makes us intrusive to see how they have made it. Anyways, guys, thank you very much once again. I hope you liked our main heroes of the day, Realme 6 and Realme 6 Pro. Both with pro camera display, pro camera performance, and all-rounder flagship experience. Now, it's time for our most exciting segment of the day. Yes, is the price and the sales information. Let's start with the Realme Band, a first wearable product, which we believe is the most complete and the functional smart band at its price segment. Colorful display, classy design, fast and extremely convenient charging experience, various sports mode, and one and the only heart rate sensor in its price segment. The best feature for me is the charging capability, because I do not have to find the charger for it. That's one of the best features which I like about it. All right, so shall we do the comparison, which people love the most? I believe we should not, because there's no need for it, because I completely believe that this is the best band in its price segment, and it leaves no comparison for the consumers to make. But still, I'll leave it to the users to decide. So the price for the Realme Band is 1,499 rupees only. Yes? And for everyone who always hate to wait, you can buy this product right away after this launch event from 2 p.m. today itself on realme.com. So hurry up, guys. Yes, it will soon be available also on Amazon and offline stores nearby you. Now let's move on to Realme 6 series, both with a lot of flagship level features, including the 64 megapixel pro cameras, 90 hertz pro display, 30 watts pro charging in both the devices. They both have the most complete performance pack at its price segment. However, before we announce the big news, I would like to explain more on our redefined product positioning in 2020. After the Realme C3, C series will continue to be our value king in the entry level segment. Our Realme X50 Pro 5G, the X series, will keep exploring the frontiers of the flagship segments. And after today, the Realme 6 and 6 Pro, the Realme series will be upgraded to provide the mid-premium flagship experience to all our users across. Yes, Realme is upgrading itself and across all the price ranges. Now let's check what we have upgraded on Realme 6 Pro. Now let's do a real comparison. What do you think, guys? As India's major smartphone brand, Realme has its own ethics and responsibilities. So we'll just focus on our own path, our own products, and improve ourselves. We do not want to hurt anyone else. Now let's compare S, the successor for Realme X that was brought to the market before last Diwali season, Realme 6 Pro has got tons and tons of big upgrade. Yes, we are using a dual punch hole display with a 90 Hz higher refresh rate on 6 Pro, a much smoother and immersive view experience. Yes, for performance, we have upgraded Snapdragon 710 into the world's first Snapdragon 720G for the best gaming experience. The 4,300 mAh battery, which is an AI-optimized battery on the 6 Pro, is now equipped with much faster and safer 30 watts flash charge. Yes, after Realme X, Realme leaped into the new era of quad camera from the previous dual camera setups. In addition to the 64-megapixel main camera, it now even features a telephoto lens. This is again for the first time in this price segment that supports 20x hybrid zoom. Yes, and again, a never-seen flagship features at the mid-range price segment. Yes, the pop-up selfie was fun and groundbreaking, but the latest 16-megapixel plus 8-megapixel dual wide-angle selfie will surely be one of the best selfie shooters under 20,000. Did I say the price? Anyways, and the stunning lighting designs made from Gorilla Glass 5 was something you have never seen before. Yes, I can see the designs were one of the best features in this price segments. Realme X had 4GB RAM to start with. How shall we price the Realme 6 Pro? What do you think, guys? Anyways, you guys are online. I will see your comments. Realme 6 Pro comes in three different variants with two amazing colors, starting with 8GB 128GB RAM, 6GB 128GB, and 6GB 64GB. All with equipped with LPDDR4X RAM and UFS 2.1 ROM. So guys, now it's time for the pricing. The price for 8GB, 128GB would be 18,999 rupees. The price for 6GB, 128GB would be priced at 17,999 rupees. And the price for 6GB, 64GB would be 16,999 rupees. Yes, the first sale will be starting from 12 noon on March 13. It will be available exclusively on Flipkart and Realme.com and offline stores nearby you very soon. Again, for the Flipkart customers, we are offering a 1,000 rupees instant discount on Axis Bank, both credit and debit cards, and all the EMI transactions only for the first sale. What do you think about it, guys? Now, let's go to the Realme 6 and find out why it's a real big successor after Realme 5 Pro, which was introduced as 48-megapixel quad camera speedster last August. Again, we are doing another real comparison. Now let's take a look. Yes, Pro display, the 90 Hz refresh rate, even at this price segment. 6 is surely a big leap from the traditional 60 Hz screen on the Realme 5 Pro. Yes, a never-before-seen feature in this price segment. Pro performance, Helios G90 with the most powerful gaming experience in this price segment. Even 712 was good, so there's no doubt about it. But G90 gives another gaming experience for you. Compared with 4,000 mAh battery, Realme 6 4,300 mAh battery plus 30 watts flash charge. The most powerful yet the safest charging experience right now in the mid-range. More advantages while you are using while charging. 64-megapixel quad camera is, of course, a major leap from the 48-megapixel quad camera in its price segment. Again, a pro camera feature. And, of course, Realme 6 will also have the fast LPDDR4X and UFS 2.1 combination, not only for one variant, but for all the variants. So kindly look Realme 6 not only as a hardware feature with the price, but also a lot of things packed inside it. We believe Realme 6 is one of the most powerful smartphones in its price segment. And I'm sure if you compare all these flagship level features with other products in the similar price segment, Realme 6 is still going to be the best choice, definitely. Realme 6 will have three variants again, starting from 8GB 128GB, 6GB 128GB, and also the 4GB 64GB variant. So let's price now, guys. The price for 8GB, 128GB would be 15,999 rupees. I miss the cheer. I miss you guys, fans. Price for 6GB, 128GB would be priced at 14,999 rupees. Yes, 464 would be excitingly priced at 12,999 rupees only. The first sale will be again on 12 noon, March 11th. Mark your date and mark your calendar, March 11th. On Flipkart and Realme.com and across some of the online or offline preferred partners at the same time. So Realme 6 is on 11th and Realme 6 Pro is going to be on 13th. Again, this is the new milestone for the Realme as we have fully upgraded and redefined our most classic franchise series. This is what we call the biggest series upgrade ever for Realme. The Realme 6 and 6 Pro, both with 64 megapixel